long-term fan favorite of Sada Cruzeiro. The chase is on. What a pluck that is from Leal. Serving aces, making scoops, and Juantorena in transition. My word, they're showing off. Putting the ball on the floor, Yoandy Leal got his skates on, got underneath it. This could be very tough. Leal serving with that really effective float serve from 5-5. Good passing from Leal. He opens up his angles by passing to position two. It means that when there's only one front court spiker, it just opens up the opportunities to maybe score on the outside, but it's all through the middle. Again. Lasso from the left-hand side. Rich Licky, because it all stems from this touch here. Low, still, stable, long touch on the ball, and Bruno Street. Leal. Rocket out of system. And it is really wide, but it's great blocking, Juantorena. Seven on the front court receiver, Robertlandy Simón. Okay, maybe you have to use him every member of the Cuban national team between 2003 and 2006, but what a career he's had playing briefly as well. Hard to block three in the block at the earliest possible stage. Juantorena becomes Juantorena in 2 points. And also a silver in a Pan American Games. Perfect passing from Matuani. On the reverse pipe, this is what Bruno does so well, so quick. Now, unbelievable. Lube cooking on gas here, the speed, the tempo. Men's Club World Championship. Leal, deflection off the net back. Someone's touching it somewhere as well, but it doesn't matter. Side out with it. Strong, but the consistency behind the baseline. Incredible. It's another one. Post-timer. He absolutely hammers. Slight fumble with the setting, but the play moves on the turn. Juantorena. Three in the block, and what he does so well. The FIVB Men's Club World Championships. Game one. Night one here in Betting Brazil. Goes straight. 2-1. Lube. Simón. Front court receiver. Perrin's out the attack. It goes to Evandro Binha. Blocking goes, they're not just going to have to worry about one player here, Sada Cruzeiro, they're going to have to worry about the whole court. Evandro! Robertlandy, Simón, Juantorena, double trouble on the wing. Playing long lines, Cruzeiro gets across very... Blitzky as well. No signs before. Big serves, once more, Juantorena, Lube building. Robertlandy Simón stopped. Second opportunity. Yoandy Leal. International player. To get underway. And Lube starts exactly how they always. Big serve. Two looks at the court from Bruno before sending it to Leal. It's perfect. Year for Brazil. Reactions from Bruno. It's deep up by Rodrigo. Lube are making a positive out of a negative situation here. Leal. But on the pipe once more, passing. Leal takes the middle. Robertlandy Simón on the wider play. It's unfortunate for Sada Cruzeiro, but Santos is worrying so much about Simón. He leaves the middle unguarded. And have taken a silver medal in this competition once before. The recovery work from 5 points with Bruno serving, chipping in short. Aki jumps in from a fake. A red from Bruno, adjusting really late. Guitani has to get his arms on that one. Third opportunity for Lube on the pipe. Showboating. Olympic gold medalist Bruno serving once more. It's another colossal serve, Isaac. Robertlandy Simón has done absolutely everything his own way this evening. Going really out of rhythm, but the speed from Leal. Not only are they will stay with. Their current opposite was Nikki Simon. Best Leal the target this time. Simon on the front court. Leal! Absolute ripper! His first attack, Palazzo goes with the back set. Lube showboating. Struggle for Zenit Kazan after leaving Lube this summer just gone. Out of system, Lube. They go to Leal, but that's why he's in the team, because he packs a punch even when the odds are against Lube. Out. Shrikova. Oh, shot from Yoandy Leal before, but proving his worth today, that's for sure. He makes the scoop. Bruno. Great feat from Bruno to get his feet around the ball, face the antenna, link up with Leal. Rocking again, great recovery. Vitani, the libero. Slow play out of system, gives Robertlandy Simón. Leal serving parent to the inside, good passing from him, flipping it back. Tip from Conte, Doug, Juantorena on the turn. Lube, a little bit more animated. Fernando, fast passing on two, it's well seen. Conte is really alert with the eyes. Juantorena, speed off that. Good passing, Palazzo in system. Second, tempo, no way. So. Juantorena, the service target, trying to go long lines there, Bruno, to try and get Leal one-on-one. What an addition to the Brazilian team, Yoandy Leal. Look at that. Juantorena, Santiago. And Palazzo manages to get his platform on the ball. Robertlandy Simón, Palazzo again, just hunting everything. Robertlandy Simón! She's played a couple of different teams in Qatar. First set to Juantorena. Qatar. One-on-one Leal. All over. So there's a gap in the block with six players. The back centre will sit in that position. Make sure it covers it. It's too strong for that. Robertlandy Simón. Zana came in. He's been playing off the bench. Coming in for Stankovic, who's Dragan Stankovic, who's a long serving player for Lube, moved on as well to Piacenza. Sokolov went to Kazan. Pienic came in from Zaxa, as I said, and then Slicky also coming in. Five upset. Just sitting on the outside of that block, so making sure everybody has angles covered, and then in transition, this is where Lube is so dangerous. They're so physical. Vinicius puts it into a great spot, then looks for the pipe, but waiting. Vinicius had a good competition, the Brazilian white man. It's just continuation play, so once more. Alright, have another opportunity. No double touch call from the hands of play. Bruno going back to Yoandy Leal. He's been dug through Vinicius. Wow, they can't find the right recipe here, Lube, at the moment. Leal for the third time. Hits sharp and scores. It's taken a while. He doesn't miss his serve, but Leal is waiting patiently for it. On the back set. Litsky is dug. Transition play for Marco. Scoop from Juantorena, who's back on playing. At five, and it goes to the wing. Leal. 20. Robertlandy Simón, formerly of Sada Cruzeiro, with an ace to seal the opening set for Lube. Great start, and just like the first game in the pool stages, Nadar as well. This is a big evening for Conte, the Argentinian. Bruno currently off the court as well, which means that Lube are very much planning for the next...